She has taken all the abuses and sufferings all upon her little self in solitude, nowhere to root. She finally has joined all the innocent beings, all the angels who had come before and been tortured and slaughtered like lambs at the hands of evils in this world. All the human messes have been being made, like petitions, pickings, statements for the indictment of murder charge, whatever the sentence that national judiciary system comes with, that will be just temporary human measure on the human living ground. We have to live out the justice in this world as God wants us to do. God feels extreme sorrow and ultimate fury over Jeongin's every single sufferings. By her death, Jeongin has left the ultimate cause for God to put the evils in the flame of fire that never ceased to burn. Never, ever. Jeongin has come alive in eternity, being comforted by all present angels.